skate shop. I mean, at least this. I mean, I'm sure there's some ignorance in it, but like, skate shop, you got moms returning broken boards, and like, the shoes wore out. I'm like, did you know that the boards covered with sandpaper? You know what I mean? Was your kid doing a ollie down 15 stairs and broke the board? You wouldn't deal with that kind of shit. This is over. I was still skating, sponsoring at the time, so it was fun.
Bruce, I thought that was going in, man.
Yeah.
I really did.
So did I.
It was pretty. RJ, you're just right over there. To your left. To your left, I think. To your left, I believe. Behind you, maybe now. Yeah, left. Yeah. Way to finish.
That's over.
Only 30 more holes left to go.
Awful close to the basket, though, for almost going in. Just kind of came in underneath.
It was, yeah, it was like, just right underneath it.